Before this starts, I just want to say that I know not everyone's going to find speedrunning interesting. It's just something that I've been actually really enjoying, and I wanted to try and upload it. So if you don't like this video, next week I will have a Hypixel one out, so I'll see you in the video. Alright, what's up guys? I don't really know how to intro this, but I'm just going to start by explaining what speedrunning is, because I was surprised by how many people didn't know what it is. So pretty much speedrunning is trying to do an objective as fast as you can, and my intent of doing it is going for leaderboards. So currently I have 4 world records, and my 5th is up for review. Someone beat it the other day, and I'm waiting for a mod to review it. But in the background, you are seeing my current world record runs. They are not the hardest. I'm gonna start small and then work my way up to like beating the game where you have to like do the dupe glitches and everything. I'm gonna work my way up to that, but first I'm just gonna start small. But the real reason I'm making this video is since a lot of these are really easy and there's not many people on the leaderboards, I wanted to see if anyone was going to actually try and we could have like friendly competition or something. I don't know, just kind of like spice up the leaderboards because it's really easy to get on. Like I spent like I think the longest I spent was like 2 hours, but that one took a lot of luck. So if you do get into speedrunning, I'm going to leave a little document or something in the description that tells you how to get started and useful tips that I found out so far. But I think I'm getting off the video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.